Good morning, everyone. I hope you all are fit and fine. So let's again continue the chapter number 1. So please open the page number 8. And the first book exercise is tick the correct answer. The first calculating device was abacus, also write down in fill up. Which calculating device was developed by Gottfried Wilhelm von Leibniz, tick step Rochner, and also, sorry, there is a no fill up. Okay, now see, Dash is known as the father of computer, tick Charles Babbage, and also write down in Philip. The first electromechanical computer was Mark I, also write down in Philip. Dash can store large amount of data and make this data available for processing, tick computer, and also write down in Philip. Now, second exercise, write T for true and F for false statement. Early men used to count with the help of stones, figures, pebbles, etc. Write down T. Napier's bomb was invented in 1817. It is a false statement, and please correct this statement. Underline 1817 and write down 1617. Write down the correct statement also. Mark I was the first electromechanical computer. True. Personal computer was developed by IBM in 1994. This is again a false statement. Underline 1994 and write down 1984. A computer is free from lack of concentration and fatigue. So please write down true, T. So the order is true, false, true. Now third exercise on the page number 9. Write the name of inventor and year of inventions. So first is Enoch. Write down inventor name, that is John Muchley and John Presper Eckert, year 1946, PC-80 IBM 1984, analytical engine Charles Babbage 1833, Step Rochner, Gottfried Wilhelm von Leibniz 1692, Napier's bomb John Napier 1617, Univac again same like Enoch, John Muchley and John Presper Eckert 1951, but year will be changed here because it's first is 1946 and for the Univac is 1951. So please note down. Mark I Professor Howard Keynes 1944, Pascaline, that is Blaise Pascal 1642, tabulating machine Hermann Hollerith 1819. So please write down the inventor's name also and year of invention also. Now question number 4, read the clues and name the machine. So first one is, I was the first counting machine, write down abacus. The numbers were marked on a set of rectangular rod, write down Napier's bomb. I was used in sensors, write down tabulating machine. Fourth is, my principle is still used today in water meter and speedometer, Pascaline. Then sixth question, application based question. Your father wants to buy a device for your younger brother or sister for learning counting. Which calculating device would you suggest? Write down abacus. So students, please note down this book exercise and write down in your book and start to learn. And question answer, that is exercise number 5, answer the following question. I will send this question's answer in your class WhatsApp group only, not in video. Okay, so I'm again forcing you students, please start reading again and again. Read this chapter again and again. And learn the book exercise also. Underline the difficult words also. And start to make the notebook also. And please keep your notebook neat and clean. And also keep your book neat and clean. Thank you.